Hello guys, today we'll see the unboxing of Dell Inspiron 7560 laptop which I have purchased recently. It is the latest version from Dell in the laptops. Now we'll unbox the laptop. As you can see, this is the box which comes. We'll open it. Here I want to tell you one thing, that we have already opened this laptop once as it arrived because we were so curious about it, about the look, so we have opened it. But now we will do it together. This is how it comes inside when you open the laptop. I will remove this one. If you can see, you got a laptop as well as charger beside it. This is the charger which we get here. I'll show you. Let's keep it aside. This is our new brand new Dell laptop here. Let me open it for you. As you can see, it's got a sleek metallic design, sharp, slim. This is the back side. Without wasting much time, let's open it. I'll show you the inside of it. Comes with a protective paper for the screen. As you can see, the keypad, a big trackpad, as well as a slim screen. Here there's a new thing for the internet cable. You have to just pull this thing down. As you can see, it is for the making the design slim. Here are the ports. We have ports here as well, you can see. Now I'll tell you the specifications of the laptop which we get. As I told you earlier, this is the Dell Inspiron 7560 which is launched recently. It has i7 7th generation processor, 4GB DDR5, NVIDIA GeForce 940MX graphic card. It has an 8GB of RAM which can be extended to 16GB if you want. Plus it has a 128GB SSD solid state drive, 1TB of internal storage and a 3.5 GHz processor. These are the specifications, and let me tell you about other stuff which you get here. It comes with the Microsoft Office Lifetime, which I got in the festive offer. Secondly, it has a new feature that is as a backlight in keypad and the trackpad. Without wasting much time, I'll show you a video on it so you can check out the clarity of the display. As you can see, I played a random song. As you can see, it has got a crystal clear sound as well as a very good HD display. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe for the below link. We'll get back to you with some new videos.